Hi, Mr. Comic Book Flip. On the MCU title. And it's only the MCU title. It's not even the MCU game, actually. Speed. Five minutes before the incident.
Hey there.
Hey.
Thanks for coming with me, Pete. You're brave. We're gonna have to be careful here. I'm supposed to be here after hours.
I hope it's better than the first time I snuck in. That was not fun.
We're not sneaking. We're investigating. Weird things happen here after hours. Stuff that Dr. Smythe's trying to get rid of. He's not a bad guy, you know? He wants to turn his company around.
Yeah, that's what the video said. So, what exactly is rotten in the state of Oscorp?
I think they're continuing Dr. Connor's work. Cross-species experiments. Come on.
Whoa now, like, making more lizards?
Making more everything. I'm not sure, but we're gonna find out tonight. Oscorp has the geniuses and the resources. Why can't it be a benefit to people? That's why I came back. And Dr. Smythe wants to change things.
I know. His brilliant research will usher in a new era for all humanity.
Okay, just wait a second.
Progress. Nature to man. Man to machine. The path to our future.
Well, we're definitely safe out here. We'll never get in.
We're in. Keep your head down.
Technology needs a guiding hand. Under the direction of Dr.
Wow, look at all this. I knew Dr. Smythe was the nanobot guy, but I had no idea he had big bots, too. I can't believe you get to play with this stuff every day.
It never gets old.
Rhino.
Whoa, what is that?
Oh my god. This could be proof they're continuing Connor's work.
Oh shit!
I'm amazed at what you've done with Oscorp. When I heard about the changes you were making, you know, nanobots, I wanted to see them for myself.
You worked with Connors, right? Funny finding you here now as I waste my time trying to dispose of these cross species.
So this is a cross species? You promised me that all of Connors' work was over. But how many more do we keep here?
I told you the truth. The experiments have stopped, just not as early as I hoped. No more humans turning into animals like Connors did. But what you see here is what happens when an animal gets a nice dose of human DNA. Here, follow me. I trust you'll keep everything you see in the strictest confidence.
Totally on record.
I'm another one of these cross species?
This is crazy. The lizard almost destroyed the city. Well, what rational mind would continue to create these things?
I thought that was a monkey when I first saw it, but it's a huge asteroid.
Some scientists argue that these pathetic creatures have some benefit, but they lost that argument. As of tonight, these cross species disappeared. We're shipping them to our biolab for safe disposal. Out of sight, out of mind.
Has this thing eaten today?
It always looks like that. They went farther with Connor's work than we realized. The species in this room are incredibly dangerous, highly contagious. Hence the containment units.
Hey, where'd he go? Come on out, little fella.
That little fella is a walking disease. Any direct contact with it leads to infection. Infection leads to death, or becoming a cross species yourself. I want to keep you human, Parker. Let's keep moving.
Is there a cure?
Well, for these things, no. They were never human to begin with. They were born in a petri dish. For the poor humans it infects, unfortunately not. Attempts to develop an antidote have been unsuccessful. I don't want to seem cruel, but you have to understand, that thing is pure vermin. Creatures like this brought Europe to its knees with the plague.
Me.
That's strange. It only reacts like that when it's around other... I mean...
other handsome guys like me? I'm used to it.
Unlike robots, biological creatures are unpredictable. I much prefer things I can control.
Unpredictable, huh? What is that? An iguana?
Scorpion.
This has to be the strangest office tour I've ever been on.
Don't worry, Parker. Our next stop is the Nanobot Lab. Once you see it,
excuse me, Dr. Smythe. I need someone with special clearance to help me take this down to B sector.
I don't have time for this. Gwen, maybe it's a good thing you're here. You can deal with some of this bureaucratic nonsense. A punishment for trespassing. Go with him and catch up with us when you're done.
Doctor, I think I'll escort her. You know, make sure she doesn't get eaten.
I understand. The beast is as enthralled by beauty as man is. Meet me in the lab when you're done. And don't wander. Order, Miss Stacy?
Sure, Dr. Smythe. Come on, Pete.
Great meeting you, Doctor.
Likewise, Parker.
Is that... You gotta be kidding me. That's taking things a little far, isn't it?
It's a terrible legacy. But Dr. Smythe says we're putting it in the past. I believe him.
What the what? What did you do to it? I didn't do anything.
Peter, I think it senses your blood. It knows.
It's clearly reacting to something. Oh my god! It's breaking the glass!
I shouldn't have brought you here.
I can't help
you. Oh shit! Looks like he kind of just ripped her clothing. Didn't look like he'd been into her. Hashtag sorry, not sorry.
Area. I can help you save. eliminate the other scientists from there.
These robots look like they want to eat me for lunch.
They've been programmed to defend us against cross species, which I guess you technically are. So, yeah, watch out, Pete.
See what? Oh, God. Every other Tuesday.